Do you know? That night I missed you and remember you told me the truth about the universe. Chapter 1. Chapter 1 Career Development Group. Ginger, I miss you. I still remember the moment we met. That year when you were in your sophomore year and I was in my freshman year. In the society's billboard posting recruitment at school, welcome to the new blood, regardless of appearance, young and energetic. Please go to the drinking fountain on the first floor of the business school building. I'm waiting for you by the career development group. I mumbled, what the hell? Regardless of appearance. I'm waiting for you. It's not on a blind date. Unexpectedly, my uncontrollable feet have already walked to the office of the societies on their own. When I came back to my senses, there was a pleasant voice in my ear. Hello, classmate. Is there any place I can serve you? I looked towards the voice, where there is no restriction on looks. Although I am not a senior member of the Appearance Association, the first impression is definitely the most real. She is the type one like. I replied, I am a freshman just entered school this year. I saw the society's billboard posted to recruit new blood, so I wanted to join. You have come to the right place. It was another classmate in the office who was speaking. After some self-introduction, it was naturally followed by a series of introductions to the societies. So you mean to join a societies? I have to go through selection. Although I haven't, formally, joined any societies by myself, I came from Chiayi to study in Taipei, naturally belonged to the alumni of Jiayin. And I didn't know any selection is needed. Okay, I want to register. I have already come and I may not be able to join, just give it a try. Tomorrow afternoon when you come to the office, there will be senior in the next classroom to arrange an interview. I say thanks and look forward to tomorrow.
For more updates, subscribe to our channel. Click the show links and enjoy watching the videos.